In our cover story, the Affordable Care Act's mandate to convert paper records to electronic files has some medical providers leapfrogging to the cloud for where to store medical images and other information on patients. But it all comes with additional concern about whether the information is secure, creating a new business in medicine. The number of companies at the intersection of information technology and healthcare is growing with implementation of the Affordable Care Act. And not surprisingly, security has become a key selling point. At this week's Radiological Society of North America's annual meeting, SureMD, a cloud-based storage provider for medical records launched 3 months ago, practically guarantees that insurance companies, for one, cannot hack into its data. Big concern among patients with severe illness.
They might not, you know, provide them or accept their insurance policy or give them a very high premium.
With three-dimensional CT scans taking up to 100 times more storage space than an MRI, Lee says $300 a year could provide a three-doctor clinic with enough storage for all their patients' medical records.
This is my X-ray.
Mohammed Shura takes a patient empowerment a step further, allowing patients to compile their own medical files accessible from their smartphone.
We would like to have our images in our pocket in case, you know, there is something, because it might take one day or maybe a few hours and you have an accident and they need immediate access to your records.
Shura's Massachusetts-based Pacteramed is another IT and healthcare crossover. Its more than 2,000 clients helped it earn $5 million in annual sales last year. Even medical imaging's newspaper, AntMini.com, named for an expression among radiologists, scrubs all patient identification and shares anonymous information as teaching tools available 24/7, not just at academic conferences.
Can sharing information reduce medical expenses? By that I mean, can it reduce the number of redundant tests?
I believe that it can. The tool that we're using is not really designed to do that. It's more for a radiologist to share with a colleague. But I believe that anytime you're reducing duplication, you're reducing cost.
Also at the intersection of IT and healthcare, a new job category, health informatics. Among the positions, nurse informatics specialists trained in IT and software systems to collect health information, and the health informatics director, an executive level position charged with implementing data across all departments and divisions.